It's really easy for me to plug the tether into the RV and get my smartphone ready. All that process is quite easy. Lift up the RV and put it in. I found that the wildlife under the water treat you so differently when you're an RV. You're not there blowing bubbles, you're not this thing that's bigger than them. It's fascinating actually to have turtles, to have sharks just come up and check you out. What are you? I don't understand what you are. That curiosity to be that close up there feels amazing. It's like I'm inside the machine itself. To be back amongst it and exploring and adventuring, to be able to plug into that again, if you like, really cool.